Mum, I finally made some friends. We're meeting up tonight. They're picking me up in a few minutes, but I'm not really sure where we're going, but they said it'll be a really fun night.
I know what you're thinking. I'm a 17-year-old and I talk to a photo frame. Silly, isn't it? It comforts me. It comforts me to know that she's still here. I tell her everything. She was my best friend. And nights like tonight don't come around that often. Actually, they never do. I've never been someone who had many friends, ones that didn't exist in my imagination anyway. And finally, a group of people from school have invited me out with them. How could I say no? Honestly, I didn't really know them, but they seemed okay. Okay enough to want to hang out with someone like me anyway. You're probably thinking, what are you doing? You're getting in a car with people you don't even know. But for me, it was nice. I hadn't been out since my mum passed away last year, and anything sounds better than having to build another puzzle with my dad. When I got in the car, I expected there to be music playing and laughter. But it was silent. No one was talking. No one even said hello. It was strange. I asked where we were going, but there was no answer. All I could hear was the sound of my own heartbeat, as if it was trying to escape from my chest. I had no idea where we were going. I just stayed quiet. I just told myself I was being paranoid and that this was normal. Maybe they were surprising me or something. I had nothing to lose. We went to this park.
I wonder if these work. I wish they'd all just go away. My parents not being in this. Why hasn't my mum woken me up yet? What? What the hell is going on here? Is this some kind of sick joke?
Walking home and talking lows, to seeing shows in evening clothes with you. From nervous touch and getting drunk, to staying up and waking up with you. And I was sleeping at the edge, holding something we don't need. This delusion in our heads is gonna bring us to our knees. So come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you? And now me. Everything that's wrong, leave it to the breeze. Why don't you?
You will need watering can, plant pot, soil, apple, and a good book. First, start off with filling your pot with soil, and then plant the apple 2 inches deep and set the pot aside. Each day, water and reed to the pot and watch the bottle grow. Fioni Craft Cider, Orchard Pig, hashtag stay rooted.
We have traveled land and sea, but as long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather be.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Find light in the beautiful sea. I choose to be happy. You and I, you and I. We're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see. Vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive, we're like diamonds in the sky. I knew that we'd become one right away. Oh, right away. At first sight, I felt the energy of sun rays. I saw the life inside. So shine bright.
I call upon these persons here present,
to witness
that I, Michael Edward Favell, do take thee,
Jane Louise Jones,
be my lawful wedded wife. I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Jane Louise Jones, do take thee, Michael Edward Cavell, to be my lawful wedded husband. Now, Michael and Jane.
I don't have a clue where we are, but we're in deep trouble.
What do you mean, in deep trouble? And you better have some bloody good reason why you've woken me up. So is it real?
Well, I'm guessing so. I mean, it's got the wires and the explosives and it's, ticking.
Well, get away from it! It might go off!
No, it won't. Look, see, it's got a timer. We've got 1 hour.
Fuck! We've got 1 hour!
Hurry and climb!